flight, Houston, we just got it.
You are getting it.
Okay, Apollo 8, we have a good picture.
Okay, we're rolling around to a good view of the Earth, and as soon as we get to the good view of the Earth, we'll stop and let you look out the window at the scene we see. Jim Lovell's down in the lower equipment bay preparing lunch, and Bill is holding a camera here for us both.
Okay, we're getting a pretty good picture, but if you'd move it a little slower every time you move it around, why it breaks up on the scan. You've got everybody standing on their heads down here.
How it goes? You got it turned upside down? You got the wrong ref, man.
We all have our problems.
How's the picture now, Houston?
That's really good.
Okay, now we're coming up on the view. We really want you to see us, the view of the Earth. And if you'll break for just a minute, Bill's going to put on the large lens. So we'll be right back with you.
Okay, thank you. That's a real good picture. That's the best one we've had. And how about just going in and leave your pictures inside until we can think some more about what we can do to adjust for that light.
Roger. Jim, what are you doing here? Jim is picking his dirty and making up a bag of chocolate pudding. Okay, come floating by. Coming up from the lower equipment bay. It's unfortunate that the telephoto lens doesn't work. Show the lens at the culprit. This lens doesn't seem to be working. I can't understand why we're not. Perhaps it's a problem with the light transmission to us.
Happy birthday, mother.